So you see this here, this is my baseball net in the backyard. Just recently replaced the netting. What I'm gonna do with the old netting, because if you look at it, it actually makes perfect trellis material. I'm just gonna cut it up into sections that I need, stick some poles, and make some trellis out of the old netting. Again, gardening ain't gotta be complicated or expensive. Just get out and grow something.